My name is Casey Welty from Sheridan, Wyoming.
And have you ever raced the Buffalo Chip before?
We have, just once last year. It was a really fast track with a lot of jumps. It was really good time. We got out pre-run. The track was a little bit rocky at first, but the guys have been pre-running it pretty much all afternoon, so the rock's pretty much gone. So the track continues to get faster and faster, and so it's going really well. My favorite section of the track, probably the two tabletops right out of the gate. It's always nice when you get a chance to send it just a little bit. We raced the Big Sky 200, took third place there. We're hoping for another podium finish, or at least finish, here at Sturgis. Oh man, we got some great sponsors. You know, right at the top of the list, we got Go Fast, Don't Die. That's a great company out there. You gotta head to their website, get some t-shirts. You know, we've got the Sheridan Horse Palace, you know, Sheridan Liquor, Tire-Rama, you know, Wild Type Foods, a lot of food places, a lot of tire shops. We've had some really great sponsors this year that really help us put this thing together.